you gonna do about it, Sheriff?
About what?
My stolen property.
Well, ain't much I can do about it. I ain't got the manpower to go after Bob Crawfish. Howdy.
How do? I pay your goddamn wages, me and folks like me.
I'm sorry, Mr. Arnsdale. Really, I am. But there ain't nothing I can do about this. Now without more support and funding.
Will you go for me?
Wait, what?
Go. See if you can retrieve my lawful property from some goddamn thief.
Ain't nobody knows who took your stuff, mister.
I seem like some kind of liar. Is that why you won't help me?
No, but...
Listen. Get me Bob Crawfish and his closest associates by any means necessary.
No. Not by any means necessary. Kill nobody. Ain't nobody convicted of nothing.
I was robbed. Get them and bring them to me just down from Fort Riggs Station, and you will be handsomely paid. Sheriff?
Mr. Arnsdale.
What are you gonna do about it, Sheriff?
About what?
My stolen property.
Well, ain't much I can do about it. I ain't got the manpower to go after Bob Crawfish. Howdy.
How do? I pay your goddamn wages, me and folks like me.
I'm sorry, Mr. Arnsdale. Really, I am. But there ain't nothing I can do about this. Now without more support and funding.
Will you go for me?
Wait, what?
Go. See if you can retrieve my lawful property from some goddamn thief.
Ain't nobody knows who took your stuff, mister.
I seem like some kind of liar. Is that why you won't help me?
No.
see you.
Put him on the tracks. Come on.
What's your problem?
Please, God, no.
What right do you have?
Help me!
Hello, Clinton.
Hello, Clinton. How have you been since we robbed you? Where's my property?
I don't rightly know what you're talking about,
yes,
Clinton.
Yes, you do. My fine collection of Staffordshire china, gone. My paintings of scenes in Italy, gone. My collection of photographs of fairies, gone.
It's all just a big mistake.
Where are they?
We invested in them together. You owed us money.
I did no such thing. Where are my things?
In the basement of your sister's house.
My sister? Goddamn her to hell. Here. Here's your money. Kill these men, will you? In fact, don't kill them. Leave them on the tracks. Thieves!
Damn you, one!
No!
Or, now come on.
You're not gonna let some good old boys die because of some Staffordshire china.
Thank you.
Thank you. This way of life ain't for the weak.
You're gonna be a mess to clean up.
Some space to breathe, maybe? Would you move, please?
You're an imbecile.
A what?
An idiot.
I'm sorry. He said he wouldn't run away.
Oh, shut up.
But please!
But just shut up! They're gonna fire me. Oh, you get to keep your job, but they'll fire me, and they've got every right to fire me, because I'm the idiot who employed you. Oh, look. Guests. Are you a moron, partner? Huh? Well, you can't be any worse than us, because this idiot right here, just let the most notorious con man in the whole goddamn state walk clean out of a cell, clean out, and not a shot fired. Now, you get him back for us. We'll happily pay you. How about that? Good. Good. Now, see, what I figure is he's headed on down to Pike's Basin, so you go down the canyon, and you get him, and I'm gonna beat this poor dumb bastard with a stick, and I'll try and join you on the other side. Come on.
Need of cash, which I have, and me in need of friends.
friends, which right now I don't. They're a robber.
Thank you. Let me go. Let me go. I've got money. I've got a lot of money. And I'll pay. I'll pay a lot. Hey, here's an idea. Take my hat. Put it on the dead guy over there. You take him in, as me, I go free, and you get rich. Oh, and I won't kill anybody else. I swear. I'm reformed. I'm a changed man. Please, please, I'm begging you, set me free. Have a heart. Don't be a fool. Come on.
Cut this rope off. Untie me, okay? Please. Now, that feels better. Thank you so much. Watch this. I'll do this, and nobody will be any of the wiser. Okay, okay. Pick him up and follow me. Money's over there, under that butte. You'll find it all right, but I can't hang around for the law to show up while you do. I'm sure you understand. Hey!
You got him?
Hmm. I recognize him all right. Very good.
Put him up on my horse there. That murderous bastard's killed more people than typhoid. Escaped the gallows 3 times. I'm sorry he won't face justice, but happy he's dead. That's the main thing. Folks around here can sleep a lot easier. Here's the money I promised you. Thanks for your help. Come on, boy. See you later.
That hard.
The nights are the worst.
Well, hello to you again.
Survived another day, mister.
What can I get you? One beer.
feller.
I saw a duel out in the street yesterday. One sick fella and another. Reckon they both just wanted an easy way out.
I was born here. I'm gonna die here. Probably so.
Beer! You'd think most criminals would steer clear of this place, but I had a gun in my face just yesterday. Seems Miss Paulson locked herself in from the inside. I guess that's it. You'd think most criminals would steer clear of this place, but I had a gun in my face just yesterday.
Thank you.
I remember when I was younger, this town was as big and bustling as any other. I miss the old Armadillo. Seems Miss Paulson locked herself in from the inside. I guess that's it. I'll be seeing you.
Hi, mister.
Stranger?
Oh, hi.
Yeah.